see your dirty face, high behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take your time, and you do
again.
I got my, oh, look at that thing. Holy Toledo.
Bring him here. All right.
There's a monster for you.
That is.
Holy Toledo. That's a beauty.
That's big.
Some pound.
Wow.
There's a bass.
That's
for
a big
you.
One, baby.
That's a bass. That's a good 3 pounder there. He's done. Oh, he broke my line. Holy tamale.
The Obama fish.
Holy Toledo. Holy tamale.
The Obama fish.
Holy Toledo.
The Obama fish.
Oh, I can't believe I just lost that.
What do you have them on?
My old grandpa's hula popper.
Oh, he...
Wow. That was something. That was something. I need another snap swivel when you get a chance.
And be ready with a net. This could be a monster. fish in there. There is a fish.
Fish in the weeds.
Can I net it? Should I net it? I should have thought. I need to figure out what I got. Yeah, it's a biggie. We just caught 7 bass for lunch.
The Indians send signals from the rocks and ready to cook them up. The cowboys take position in the bushes and the grass. The score is with the corporal, she is tied against a tree. She doesn't mind the language, it's the beating she don't need. She lets loose all the horses when the corporal is asleep. And he wakes to find the fire's dead and arrows in his axe. And Davy Crockett rides around and says it's cool for cats, it's cool
Hard
for
Rock
cats.
And Coco is Joe.
The Sweeney's doing 90 cause they've got the word to go. They get a gang of villains in a shed up at Heathrow. They're counting out the fivers when the handcuffs lock again. In and out of Wandsworth with the numbers on their names. It's funny how the missus always looks a bleeding sane. And meanwhile at the station there's a couple of likely lads who swear like as your father and they're very cool for cats, they're cool for cats. To change the mood a little, I've I've been posing down the pub. I see in my reflection, I'm looking so rough. I fancy this, I fancy that, I wanna be so fresh. I'll give a little muscle and I'll spend a little cash. But all I get is bitter and a nasty little rash. And by the time I'm sober, I've forgotten what I've had. And everybody tells me that it's cool to be a cat. Cool for cats.
Saddest part of any Canadian fishing trip, packing up.
I ask her lots of questions as she hangs onto the wall.
In the rain.
I kiss her for the first time and then I take her home. I'm invited in for coffee and I give the dog a bone. She likes to go to discos but she's never on her own. I said I'll see you later and I'll give her some old chat. But it's not like they're on the TV when it's cool for cats, it's cool for cats.
Flight number one, now departing.
Laid the paddle on the float, forgotten about it, and when I arrived at destination, it was still there.
That's a smooth flight.
Okay. Started moving around, reeled it in, and we got this when I pulled him in the boat.
All right.
Pretty awesome.
And who were you in the boat with?
My dad and Kevin.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. And the biggest fish you ever caught?
This one was.
You liked it?
Yeah.
Awesome.